In this video, we will be taking a look at some of the most shocking and terrifying incidents of animals attacking humans in zoos. Despite the controlled environment of zoos, these encounters remind us of the dangers of wild animals and the importance of respecting them. From the heartbreaking story of Tatiana the polar bear to the infamous Harambe incident, we will be examining the top 5 animal attacks that went wrong in zoos. Each case will be explored in detail, with footage and expert analysis providing a comprehensive look at what went wrong and how it could have been prevented. This video serves as both a shocking expose of dangerous animal encounters and a warning about the importance of treating animals with respect and care. Join us as we delve into the intersection of humans and animals and the risks that arise when those boundaries are crossed. Number 1. The Harambe Incident. On a sunny day in May of 2016, the Cincinnati Zoo was bustling with visitors eager to see the exotic animals from around the world. The Gorilla World exhibit was particularly popular, featuring a group of Western lowland gorillas, including Harambe, a magnificent 17-year-old male gorilla weighing over 400 pounds. As the day progressed, a sudden commotion erupted near the exhibit. A 3-year-old boy had somehow managed to climb over a fence and fall into the moat surrounding Harambe's enclosure. The child was now in the water, with the massive gorilla standing over him, seemingly unsure of what to do. The staff immediately cleared the area, and Harambe's keepers attempted to call him back into his holding area. However, the gorilla was not responding to their commands. As the situation escalated, the decision was made to tranquilize Harambe to ensure the safety of the child. Unfortunately, the tranquilizer dart took too long to take effect, and Harambe began to drag the child through the water by his foot. The crowd watched in horror as the gorilla seemed to become increasingly agitated and unsure of what was happening. In an effort to protect the child, zookeepers made the difficult decision to shoot Harambe. The gunshot reverberated through the zoo as the gorilla collapsed, instantly dead. The boy was rescued and taken to the hospital, where he recovered fully from his injuries. However, the incident sparked a fierce debate about the ethics of keeping animals in captivity and the responsibility of zoos to protect both their animals and their visitors. The Harambe incident remains a tragic event, reminding us of the complex and sometimes dangerous relationship between humans and the wild animals that we seek to admire and protect. Number 2. Tiger Attack in the San Francisco Zoo, 2007. It was a quiet evening at the San Francisco Zoo in December of 2007. The park was beginning to empty as the visitors made their way out, but 3 young men remained, lingering near the tiger exhibit. As they taunted the animals, throwing objects at them and yelling, the tigers grew increasingly agitated. Suddenly, one of the tigers, a massive 243-kilogram Siberian named Tatiana, leaped over the 20-foot wall that separated her from the visitors. She landed in front of the 3 men, who quickly tried to flee. But Tatiana was too quick and too powerful, and within moments, she had attacked all 3. The first victim, 17-year-old Carlos Souza Jr., was killed almost instantly. The second victim, his friend Amritpal Dhaliwal, was seriously injured but managed to escape. The third victim, another friend named Paul Dhaliwal, was also attacked but managed to escape with less severe injuries. The zoo immediately went into lockdown mode, and police and emergency responders rushed to the scene. As they arrived, they found the first victim already dead and the other 2 badly injured. Tatiana was still on the loose, roaming the zoo grounds and posing a significant threat to anyone who crossed her path. For nearly half an hour, the authorities searched for Tatiana, fearing that she might attack again. Finally, they spotted her in the bushes and managed to shoot her with tranquilizers. However, the tranquilizers took several minutes to take effect, and in the meantime, Tatiana remained a serious threat. Eventually, the tranquilizers worked, and the zookeepers were able to take Tatiana back into her enclosure. However, the damage had already been done, and the incident became a national news story, sparking debates about the safety of zoos and the responsibilities of visitors to respect the animals in their care. The tiger attack at the San Francisco Zoo was a tragic and shocking event, a reminder of the power and unpredictability of wild animals and the importance of respecting their space and their needs. Number 3. The elephant attack in the Detroit Zoo, 2018. It was a warm summer day at the Detroit Zoo in 2018. The crowds were enjoying the exhibits, including the majestic elephants, who were always a favorite among visitors. One of the female elephants, a 7,000-pound behemoth named Tundora, was undergoing a routine training session with her handler, who had worked with her for years. As the training session progressed, something seemed to set Tundora off. Suddenly, the massive animal charged at her handler, pushing her against a gate and causing her to sustain serious injuries to her head, chest, and abdomen. The handler screamed in pain as the crowd watched in horror. The other trainers rushed to the scene, trying to distract Tundora and lead her away from her handler. They sprayed her with water and sounded alarms, but the elephant remained agitated and aggressive. Eventually, they managed to lead Tundora back to her enclosure, where she was locked in for safety. The handler was rushed to the hospital, where she underwent emergency surgery. Thankfully, she survived the attack, but her injuries were severe, and it would take her many months to recover fully. The zoo was stunned by the incident, and an investigation was immediately launched to determine what had caused Tundora to become so aggressive. Some speculated that she had been spooked by a loud noise or unfamiliar scent, while others suggested that there might have been a medical issue that was causing her pain or discomfort. Regardless of the cause, the elephant attack at the Detroit Zoo was a sobering reminder of the dangers of working with wild animals, even those that have been trained and cared for their entire lives. It was a tragedy for both the handler and the elephant, a stark reminder of the importance of safety measures and the need for constant vigilance when working with potentially dangerous creatures. Number 4. The chimpanzee attack in the Los Angeles Zoo, 2012. It was a sunny day in the summer of 2012, and the Los Angeles Zoo was bustling with visitors. Many were excited to see the chimpanzees, some of the most intelligent and charismatic animals in the zoo. But what was supposed to be a fun day out turned into a nightmare for one family. As they watched the chimps in their enclosure, a toddler in their group slipped away and fell into the moat surrounding the exhibit. In an instant, one of the adult chimpanzees named Gracie had grabbed the child and began dragging them across the ground. Panic set in as zoo staff and visitors rushed to help the child. The chimpanzee continued to drag the toddler as horrified onlookers screamed and pleaded with Gracie to let go. Staff members used fire extinguishers and hoses to distract the animal and eventually managed to retrieve the child, who had suffered serious injuries. The child was rushed to the hospital, and although they survived, they required extensive medical treatment for their injuries. The incident left the family traumatized and raised questions about the safety measures in place at the zoo. In the aftermath of the attack, the Los Angeles Zoo reviewed its safety protocols and made changes to ensure that similar incidents could not happen again. It also reinforced the importance of visitor responsibility and respect for the animals in their care. The incident was a sobering reminder of the potential dangers of working with and observing wild animals, even in the controlled environment of a zoo. It also highlighted the need for constant vigilance and safety measures to protect both animals and visitors alike. Number 5. The polar bear attack in the Berlin Zoo, 2009. It was a chilly day in March 2009, and the Berlin Zoo was crowded with visitors who had come to see the animals, including the majestic polar bears. One young woman, however, was determined to get a closer look. Ignoring warning signs and safety barriers, she climbed over a fence and jumped into the polar bear enclosure. The bears, named Tatiana and her mate, walked over to the woman out of curiosity, but then Tatiana suddenly attacked her. The bear bit into the woman's leg and dragged her into the water. Screams and cries rang out as onlookers watched in horror. The zoo staff immediately sprang into action, sounding alarms and trying to distract the bear, but Tatiana refused to let go of her prey. Finally, after 10 agonizing minutes, the zoo's emergency response team arrived and managed to shoot Tatiana with a tranquilizer dart. The bear finally released the woman and she was rushed to the hospital. Despite the best efforts of the medical team, the young woman's injuries were too severe, and she tragically passed away. The incident shook the zoo and sparked outrage and debate about the safety measures in place to protect both visitors and animals. An investigation revealed that the woman had a history of mental illness and had been receiving treatment for depression. Nevertheless, her tragic death was a stark reminder of the dangers of disregarding safety precautions and the need for constant vigilance when working with potentially dangerous animals. The Berlin Zoo implemented several changes to improve safety measures and to prevent a similar incident from happening again. The polar bear enclosure was reinforced with higher barriers, and visitors were reminded of the importance of following safety guidelines and respecting the animals and their care. The polar bear attack at the Berlin Zoo was a tragedy that could have been avoided with proper safety measures and common sense. It was a sobering reminder of the importance of respecting wild animals and the consequences of recklessness and poor judgment. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider subscribing to our channel to stay up to date with our latest content. We appreciate your support and look forward to sharing more great videos with you in the future.